new tonight. One person is dead following a crash in Tyler. This happened around 6:15 tonight on Highway 31, just east of Loop 323 near the Affordable Dentures building. The wreck is between a white pickup and a passenger sedan. According to Smith County EDS 2, there was an entrapment. DPS confirmed one person was killed in the wreck. They are asking drivers to avoid this area for the next several hours as they continue to assist patients and to investigate.